An American heiress was obsessed with me and would stop in Italy for liaisons that I found exhausting, but remunerative. She bought me this apartment, which, like her face, she had completely renovated to bland perfection.